and Roll. This song was recorded by Elvis on August 8th, 1960. Rock and Roll. The Elvis key, capo on a third fret, makes life a bit easier. It starts with a chorus, a couple of times, instrumental chorus, a couple of times. So the chorus is I O G B G and B and A 7 and a D, D 7 and G, oh yeah, and A 7 and a D. D6 there. D6, D8. D, little long bomb, G and D. A, little lamp, bam, D. So our verse again is D, oh yeah, and G and D, oh D. D6, D, A. D and then a G and D and A and back to D. Oh, it's G. So August 8th, 1960. Rock and Roll.